Our favorite school servant players back, and this time against something kind of interesting. Hey, you guys, smash the love and subscribe button so you guys don't miss out on more awesome content. Today, we're back off to the races with Bandit Black down here with the famous school servant deck you guys have kind of know and love on this channel. Today, we're going to see if this deck can handle the power of bugs, actually. So we're back off to the races. We're going to resolve our danger. All right. We lose that, but we get a draw. We drew into a lure. Get our draw. Time to banish off. Chaos Space. We're going to grab a Wyvern Buster here. All right. It's time for White Prince to do his thing. We're going to get to send off some more School Servant cards. That's why I love this deck, all right? Just free real estate for the free mill generation that you want. White Prince, go banish. All right, we're going to special summon from the deck on the hot banish 3. Up comes the king, which is going to get immediately turned into a Karibo. It's kind of funny. What's your 6,000 beat stick do? It's just fodder. All right, we're on a Wyvern Buster. We're going to search for a good card here. Hello, Collapse Serpent. All right, banish for the Collapse Serpent. Banish for the shuffle back on the Chaos Space. All right, so we can draw one. And then we're going to link into... All right, curious. I love the fact that we had to send our Verte there to get combo because we needed three different types of dark monsters. But sometimes it'd be like that, you know what I mean? Curious is going to go ahead and send off Felis and then mill off the rest of the gang. All right, Felis will revive itself. And then we're going back up to the races. Apo for two and pass. We're going to get Kaiju Slumbered across the table. That feels real bad right there. Holy crap. Well, our hard Apollosa just got beaten away, and a Resonance Insect just touched down. All right, well, Bug Player's going to go to town. Time to start taking damage. There's the Link 2. Our opponent's going to grab the mighty Neptune. Ooh, it's the new card. I see that the image is broke. Pika Fellini up here, and then we're going to go into the new Invincible Atlas here. All right, I think we die. Well, we do have double droplet. I don't think we die yet. There's the Sting Lancer. All right, Sting Lancer's gonna do its thing. Shuffle back. All right, down comes the Sting Lancer. All right, we're gonna draw. All right. We're gonna grab the Bee Trooper formation. Okay, target a Bee Trooper monster in your graveyard, special summon, but cannot attack this turn. Unless you lose life points equal to its attack. Okay. Easy stuff. All right. Reviving up the good card. Alright. More milling power. Goki pull. Alright. We've just got an entire infestation of bugs going on here. Alright, we're going to grab the Flying Kaminari number 2. That's the villain that we chose to play. Down comes freaking Flying Kaminari number 2. Alright. Up comes the Armored Horn. Alright. And then down comes the big insect that shuffles back here. All right, you have to shuffle 3 banished insect monsters back in to do it, and then during the main phase, if it's destroyed by battle or banished by the opponent's card effect, you special summon this card. So it literally floats on back here. All right, and I just assume that we lose here because we'd have to resolve like a double droplet to live. Poke? Yeah, we're just going next game. Yeah. Really not much of a recovery out of that, I'm afraid. Ooh, we drew Lightning Storm. Okay. It's time for us to witness bug things. Yeah, we're just going to let bugs build their board here. All right, so while we watch bugs link climb here, set back up and do what they want to do, I'd just like to take this time to say that this infestation of combo is kind of hilarious. All right, bugs continuing on. Pico Felinia, discard. There's the Resonance Insect that we all know and love. Link into Link 4. All right, we're going to grab Mighty Neptune again. Banish, revive. All right. Goki Pole Mill. I'm going to grab the Assault Roller there. Special summon the big guy. And there's the shuffle back. Send that off. Special the big guy. And we're going to set the Bee Trooper Flying Sting. And we're going to make the Cicada King. All right. Time to Lightning Storm. Lol. Lightning Storm. Cool. We still have to deal with the Flying Sting here. Why? Destroy all attack position monsters. Alright. Yes, Atlas is still 3,000 attack. So yes, this also cannot be destroyed. Alright, and nor can our friend here. Alright, so let that be noted. Alright, We're going to go ahead and danger. All right, special on the jackalope. Oh my god, we drew the red ice fusion. Oh my god. What? All right, we're going to make the Link Karibo here. Now we're going to start combo play. We're going to grab out White Mare and White Prince. All right, send off. Mill, mill. All right. Banish the special from the deck. There's the big guy. I'm going to special summon the Fightmare Phoenix to pop that. Cool, so we got that out of the way and we lost our Phoenix. That's no real problem whatsoever. We still have the problem of this stupid card is a big boy here. Send. Revive. All right. Banish for that. We're going to make Anima. And then we're going to make the Curious here. So now we can mill the Felis and not feel bad about anything for the rest of this turn. Mill off Felis. Felis will special itself. And then Curious for the mills. Then we can make Link 4 access code. All right. So it's an access code talker with three materials. So we're kind of just going to smash off this field. Right? I think that's what we can do. Banish. Punch. All right. It can revive itself. That's fine. We'll just punch it again. Alright, punch you. Cool, and then they're still on like the assault rolls. We're going to attack over the Invincible Atlas here. And then pass turn on that. Cool, our opponent drew the String Lancer for turn. Okay. Sure, that feels really good. Deploy that. You get a trap card, but that's fine. We're going to grab the Formation. So we can Monster Reborn something. Yep, we lose the attack on that. Bring back that. And then set up. Cool, so now they can link for us. Okay, there's the Pico Fellini. We don't have the discard, but that's fine. Alright, we didn't quite get the way that we wanted to, but... Alright, we drew Summon Limit. Ooh, and they made us go first. Wow. I think we just might win here, actually. So we're going to let this deck do the generic combo you've kind of seen this whole time. We mill off the White Prince interactions to get the Foolish Burial aspect, the mill, and then the Banish 3 to get the Monster Reborn in the Special Summon. So we have Link Karibo. There's the two darks, and then we just need one more dark. There's the last dark. Here comes Curious. Curious Boy is going to mill off Felis. Felis 1, Curious 2. We're going to revive our friend Felis here. Get the Wyvern Burst up. There's the Apo for 2. Alright. And then Banish Summon that. Shuffle back for the draw here. Alright, we drew that. I don't think our opponent beats this. We have Chaos now for the mill. Let's see what kind of extenders we get here. See, we got the Unizombie down now. Okay. Set, set. Alright. We're going to resolve our danger here. I hope we discard the Wyvern, sure. Alright, we got a Foolish Burial. Wow, we just drew gas on gas there. That feels really good. Mill off the Mizuki. Alright, time to Mizuki back. Unizombie. Oh my god. What in the heck are we making now? Mill off. Alright. Banish, banish for this. Sure. Oh my god. Overlay. What in the heck are we making? Hope Harbinger? Cool, we're making a Hope Harbinger. So we're on Apple, Hope, and then we're going to link to over here. Show me the Verte. Show me the Verte. Oh no, we're going to make the Herald. Sure. That's not bad. Keep in mind that Nessie did get modified via Unizombie, so that should explain that little interaction to you. Alright, well, we have Herald, Apo, Hope Harbinger, and Summon Limit Imperm. Main is fine. Alright, Extravagance. Really, Extrav in Bugs. That's kind of interesting. Alright, we're going to Hope Harbinger, suck that up. Okay, this is ours now. Pass that on over to us. Cool, free material. Opponent has 5 cards in hand. We're going to go ahead and we're going to do Twin Bow Attacker. Special that. Sure. And then down comes the Extender. Alright. So we have Skill Bomber coming down and the Twin Bow. And then we're going to hit them with the Summon Limit here, which should lock them out of the game. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we just got a big W against the Bug Army. Because the only thing they can do is attack over this and then redirect the attack. Yeah, Hope Harbinger does that. This Herald's protected forever. Thank you. Redirect. You lose now? I don't think you... I think that's game, ladies and gentlemen. Yep, Skull Servant for GG's. Alright, well, that was quite an impressive board here, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you guys enjoyed Skull Servants crushing the almighty power of insects. I'll see your beautiful faces back here later today with some more cool house content. Peace out, guys.
Thank you, patrons, for making the ride never truly end. Without you guys' support, well, I would probably be doing Truffle Shuffle videos for a living. Guys, please check out VanCole40 for all of your Cartwright Vanguard content brought to you by MCole40. And if you are looking to pick up singles, check out MColeGames.com for your trading card game needs. Thanks for watching, everybody.